It's the middle of winter. The day is winding down for me here in San Diego. I just want to give you a nice 30-minute recovery row. If you're looking for something smooth to help you take out the end of the day, I'm gonna be putting on some calm music for this. We're just gonna chill together for a nice steady 30 minutes just to wind your day down and give you a really beautiful closeout to what might have been a cold, a dark, a long day. Let this be a little bit of light for you. As always, I'm gonna give you a warm-up, a workout, and a little bit of a cool-down at the end. So let's just strap in for a little bit of warm-up. I won't take up too much time on this warm-up, but we do wanna do it together. So strapping in to your machine, go ahead and grab your handle, sit ready at the catch with me, and we're gonna get ready to go. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1, nice and easy. Just taking off. Your objective here is just going to be some real good movement for your body. So we're just going to move this together. Working on using those legs right now, pushing into the machine. Thinking about being smooth, not laying back too far or reaching too far at the catch. In two strokes, we're gonna go down to legs only just to practice some of that push through the legs. That's one, two, legs only, nice and gentle. Feel your feet pushing into the foot stretchers. Add in the hip swing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's add in the arms. Well, it feels nice to move the arms again. 10. Now let's take 5 with increased pressure through the legs. Trying to make your machine a little bit louder for 5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice and easy now. 5 now. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And light and easy. All right, let's go ahead and set those handles down. Now, as we go through this, I'm gonna start to lose my own light, and that's perfect. You're gonna notice this getting darker. That's the whole intent here. Let yourself just wind down with this workout, both your body and your mind. Close it out. Give yourself that really nice recovery row. Okay, without further ado, let's go ahead and set up our machines, and as always, any machine will do here, but I'm gonna walk you through setting it up on what I have right now, which is my Concept 2. From the main menu, we're going to go to Select Workout. That's the B button. New Workout, D button. Single time, B button. It's already at 30 minutes, so all I need to do is hit the check mark. That's the E button. 30 minutes is on the screen. I'm gonna get set up and let's take these first strokes. I'm gonna take off my jacket because I know it's gonna get warm here. Let's get into it. Strap in, sit ready. And 3, 2, 1, away we go. Your goal here, stay very mellow. If you feel like pushing, you're welcome to, but that's not the objective of this workout. This is an advanced, as in our 30 minute, relaxation row, okay? Find good technique, breathe a little bit. Move well. I'm gonna stay pretty quiet for you during this because I want you to be able to be contemplative. I want you to be able to pay attention to what you're doing. So I'm gonna leave you alone. I'm gonna let the music do the talking and I'll just be here for you, setting a rating 20 as an anchor if you need me.
Halfway.
Thank you.
to go. That was perfect. I don't know about you. Sun's just about gone. Let's grab these handles and let's just move to close this thing out. Just join me in the cool down. If you're here for the first time and you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell, then you know whenever these workouts come out and you have your workout planned for you. Plenty more where this came from. Oh, let's bring that stroke rate way down. Just moving to let blood flow. No pressure in the legs. Closing out your recovery row. This is intended to just make your body move. You shouldn't be crushed. You might be breathing heavy like I am. You might be sweaty, but you're not crushed. Maybe you found some weaknesses. I know I did. I overpower with one arm and one arm's kind of weak. So I'm really trying to focus on balancing out. Bring your breath back. Focus on your exhales. Just a little bit more of the rowing and then we'll hop off and get to a short stretch. Then you get to be on your way. If you have more time, I highly recommend you go into a longer stretch. Remember, right now, there's no effort on the handle. You're just moving your body through space and time. Ten more seconds. Go ahead and set that handle down. Okay, unstrap your feet. Let's just start with a curl of the head. So bring your chin down to your chest. Give a light pull from your hands. And lift that chin. Open that head. Take that head over to the left. Use that left arm to help give a little pull to the neck. And take that head, bring it to the right. Go ahead and bring those arms across. Give yourself a hug. Stretch the shoulders.
Round that spine. Let it just drape for a moment, drape forward. Bring yourself back up, take those fingers, interlace them, reach them overhead. Now take those fingers, interlace them behind you. Drive your fists down towards the seat or the monorail or the floor. And just open your chest. Take some big deep breaths. And relax. So again, make sure you hit that subscribe button, bell next to it. Get more workouts like this. Come and join us, be a dark horse. And if you're looking for more advanced workouts and you want more up the intensity, that's more in your range. Check out this playlist of advanced workouts that I've got just for you.